There he is. This is Douglas. When he wants to show himself. Does anyone want to have a guess where Douglas was caught from? Port Douglas. Spot on. Come on, dude. Alright, I'm not getting that one back. Unless someone wants to jump in and get it back for me. Nah, no takers. You guys are no fun. But yeah, so Douglas there, or Dougie, is what we all call him. He's the biggest crocodile in here, 3.9 meters. Now, I like Dougie's story more than Norman because he's a little bit more naughty. Now, what Dougie did, he had a fair income shot at a golfer on the Sheridan Mirage golf course up in Port Douglas. Personally, I don't blame him for that. I mean, I find golf freaking boring. I would have done the same thing. You know, liven golf up a little bit. But, you know, lunged out at the guy. Luckily for Dougie, luckily for the golfer, Dougie missed. And, yeah, they ended up setting out a trap. They caught him pretty quickly, too, within a couple of weeks. And they brought him into Hartley's. He was in our main lagoon to start with, where you do the boat rides. Oh, gonna be a bit of a fight, is there? Mario's a bit of a bouncer at the moment, just trying to break up the fights. See if I can help out a bit. Go for it. Alright, that's all I can do. Alright, yeah, so Dougie was in our main lagoon.